Hello guys, AGZ. So today we are going to be reacting to Vines. How amazing is that? Who does not enjoy Vines? I enjoy Vines. Do you enjoy Vines? I don't know, son. Do you really enjoy Vines? Do you really enjoy Vines, man? Do you enjoy Vines? Do you... Oh shit, bro. Oh, fuck. Ow. But yeah, today we're gonna be reacting to Vines. How amazing is that? Like, it is never done before. So yeah, let's get into this video. Hell yeah.
When we go in this restaurant, you are 12.
Mom, I am 18.
And
what's
the kids menu? Yes,
I do. So cute.
Why are you trying to leave so early? It's 5 a.m. And everybody here is weird as shit. It's a nigga smoking a knife.
What? What happened to the milk?
What a glorious day! Good morning, everyone. Time to go outside and be super productive. And it's nighttime. Good night, everyone.
I'm getting tired. What?
What is that on the floor?
There's
no Wi-Fi here. I can't post this picture. We gotta leave.
Why don't we just finish our hike and post it later?
Why don't we just finish our hike and post it later? Fuck you, Jared.
Will I ever fall in love? The next girl you see?
Hey, man, don't go in there just yet, alright? I'll fuck that bathroom up.
Beautiful, beautiful. Next. Can he pass turkey? I don't know. Can you pass geometry?
Get out of the house! I swear to God, we're not doing that for sure. Get up!
Hey, sir, wait! Drop your wallet. Oh, thank you, man. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Yo, where's my money?
Finder's fee!
What happened to the juice?
I drank it.
You drank it, huh? So you can see that little chick down at the store that you always be looking at? You think that I don't see her?
Hey, Mrs. Benton, you ain't see me turn purple!
No, no, I just...
What are you doing?
Justin Bieber? That is lame.
Choice. Just be yourself. Follow your dreams.
Are our dreams gonna follow us back?
No, it's a figure of speech.
What a sick joke.
You're a jerk. I'm out of here. What?
Story Superfly Williams, I'm a bomb this hill.
When's the last time you washed your hands?
When's the last time you saw your
toes?
Mark Hill. I ain't gonna call your name no more. Get your ass out of this room and come talk with your family.
Okay, quick survey around the room. Raise your hand if you like ice cream sucking dick.
There he is. Coming down.
Right.
Coming down.
I know.
Yeah, so basically at the end of
the day. Oh, damn! That's a pink ass yellow ass tree. I would eat that. You are a fool.
In this class, you will turn in work that I will not grade. You will be tested on information that I did not teach.
There's a spider on your shirt!
Where?
Oh my god, it's in your pants! It's in your pants! Oh my god! Right there. It's in your panties.
Margaret, I love you.
Prove it. Smash your Xbox on the ground for me.
Oh, well, I don't love you that much.
You are blessed, my child.
Yes.
There's my bag. Get it.
It looks
so,
it looks really
I
heavy.
Need my
there, nice and tighty.
Cute!
No!
Refugees, please. Plant Parenthood. Plant Parenthood. I guess white lives don't matter.
This week on Naked and Afraid.
God, how do I turn this on, Paul? Paul, how do I turn the shower on?
Ooh,
oh, dang.
That's a nice hat. That's a little inappropriate, but thank you.
What do you mean?
Yeah. Are you really gonna eat that? Do you know how many calories is in pizza? Do you know how many shits I give?
He is so disgusting.
Hey, I gotta go. It's my mom. She never calls me. Never mind.
Why are you talking like that?
Why are you talking like this?
That's super offensive.
Too many people.
Too many people.
Ooh, dang.
It's getting a little late, honey. You might want to go to sleep now.
But, Mommy, I don't want to!
Hey, man, I'm anxiety.
Sleep.
Fuck no. What if we did a pie for Thanksgiving?
I don't have your money, but...
What? What?
Tinky Winky.
Oh, no, don't say... Oh, hi, Poe.
Hey, man, I got you a pie.
So, this is James. This one's real hot around Thanksgiving time. It's called a turkey.
Have you heard this one?
I don't think so.
Oh, you...
gotta be kidding me!
Sorry, you should get it still.
Is everything looking good over here, sweetheart? Man, the guy in front of me is kind of ugly.
Jump in, that boy's up to something. I think I need some robot tussin.
Look at this.
You already showed me that.
Look at this.
I should get out and leave a note. I'm not, but I should.
What? Did you call? Easy to meet them.
What's up, man? You seeing anyone or anything?
Huh, well, you know, just single as a Pringle.
Why, because you say dumb shit like that?
What?
What did I tell
you?
I just won the lottery!
Fuck! Why'd you shove in that turkey's butt?
Gonna be your head in a minute.
Yeah,
gotcha. What is this? Do you not read or something?
Can you not?
Grandpa, are you good right now?
Wanna hang out today?
No, I can't.
Why?
My mama don't like you and she likes everyone.
Yo!
What?
Ain't that your ex right now?
Hey, what's up, Dad? I haven't seen you in a long time. Come on.
Where's Sarah?
Sarah's fine. I just thought of something funny. She's right here.
Dad, can we please just go back to the car?
Look at the bitch, man.
Fuck you.
Yeah, she said no, but after a few hours of belittling and intimidating, we'll see what happens.
Yo! How about yo?
Bro, you can't tell anybody. Your secret's safe with me.
Your best friend pooped his pants!
Oh my God.
Don't poop your pants next time!
Tony, what the fuck?
Give me all the money in the register.
Okay.
And a cheeseburger.
What?
You know, forget the money. I just want the cheeseburger.
Whatever. You're irritating me. Don't talk to me. So you're just not going to talk to me?
I tend to speak with Satan now.
How did you get in here?
Shut the fuck up. Where's Satan?
Jesus Christ. What is it? Dressed like a slut day? Hey, Luann. I love that top. Or with the left of it. Hold on.
thanks to Weather Plus Forecast with meteorologist Tony Pan.
How you doing? It's gonna be fucking cold.
Grab a beer, anyone want one?
Yeah, you grab me one?
Yeah, me too. Okay. Hey
mom, can you pass me my phone?
My girlfriend cheated on me.
How did that make you feel? Not good, nigga. What?
Thank you. Is your name really Ime?
I'm in Jacoffi.
That's a good one. I made you coffee. Well, I hope all of you guys enjoyed me reacting to those vines of November. And yeah, hopefully I'll do another one. Another one. Depending if you like this video. If you didn't, I'll do something else. Thank you for watching and peace.
Can't see it. Just feel it. It's something like a good vibe. Can't see it.